Hey, what's up guys, Raj here. Welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And today in this video I'm going to show you how you can install Android 8.0 Oreo boot animation on your Android device. So without further ado, let's get started. So guys, before starting to the video, special thanks for Sulok from the Tag Burner who's made this boot animation. Now, how to install Android 8.0 boot animation on your Android device? So before installing this boot animation on your Android device, make sure your device should be rooted and you have also required a file manager that accesses root for system level changes. Here I suggest download ES File Explorer. Now the second step is first of all download boot animation zip file. Links are given below in the description. You will have to select that according to your device screen size. And once the downloading is done, put this zip file to your device internal storage. Now go to file manager. First of all, enable the root access. Now browse to the zip file where you have stored. Copy this zip file and paste it to system/media. And how to do this? First of all, simply swipe right, hit on local and select device. Now hit on system and media. And here you can see already a boot animation file. Either you can replace it or rename it, but here I suggest to you rename the previous boot animation file and copy the new one then. After copying the zip file, you will have to change permission. And how to do this? Long press on the zip file, select properties, and here you can see permission tab. Hit on this and now change them as I did it. Now go back and reboot your smartphone, and if you want to change the version number of your Android 8.0, do the same process. Go to system and there would be a file build.profile. Hit on this. Now it's time to make some changes to this text file, and here you can see various build properties of the phone, but you have to edit ro.build.version.release, and here you can see current version of your Android, and you don't need to do something special here. You have to change the number of only 8.0.0, and remember, this won't change your phone Android version. It will just show the number in setting menu. Now just save it and reboot your device. So guys, that's about the video guys, and I hope you really enjoyed the video. And if you like this video, please don't forget to smash that hit like button and subscribe my channel, and also subscribe Tag Burner who made this awesome boot animation. Till then, bye and stay connected.